So I'd like to ask you about this concept that you have created, the concept of creating a talent destination for your organization. Can you speak a little bit about that idea and what you have done at your company and what our listeners can also implement in their own organizations?
Yeah, absolutely. And so I think at the core of it is in anything that you do in life, the goal should be to create a win-win-win situation where everybody involved is benefiting from the arrangement. Creating that level of alignment is ultimately what most people are looking for. And so when we think about translating that into your place of work, it's really identifying what are the key conditions and the key components that really make a company or a workplace an exciting and attractive, an environment for growth where the most talented people are going to want to be a part of that, because they view it as a place where they can learn, grow, and do some of the best work of their lives. And so there's a lot of ingredients that go into this that are really important. And I think, you know, easier said than done, but to go into list a few of the criteria that I think is key. So one is really having a compelling vision and mission. This goes back to the why. Why does the company exist? What are we trying to do, right? Even in the context of Refine Labs, you know, we're a marketing consultancy. We provide services to our customers to help them get more customers. But our broader vision and our broader mission is that we want to have a huge transformational change on how startups think about going to market and completely transform the way that they're thinking about it, right? That bigger vision is compelling and exciting for people to get on board with. And then what we do today is tied to that, but we're continuing to work on something that's bigger than ourselves. And so that can be a lot of different things. Every company has a different mission, a different vision, and many of them, but having that clarity and being able to communicate that is a core reason. It really taps into why people are willing to work hard and go through that day-to-day grind.